out of jail? Doesn't sound like him.
No, it wasn't. Wayne left Gotham 3 years ago.
Why? To go where?
No one knows. Smoothest man in the shop now. After he left, Bruce's board of directors went to town with a bunch of aggressive, get-rich-quick deals.
Yeah, but an abandoned building didn't bail us out, right?
Whoa, that is definitely not Bruce Wayne. Oliver Queen.
Yeah, I'm Oliver Queen. Yeah. And you are?
The rain on your parade. If you're visiting Gotham to compare grappling hooks with Batman, you are out of luck. No one's seen him in years.
Told ya.
Myth.
I would never compare myself to a total badass like Batman.
What I think Oliver is trying to say is thank you for getting us out of jail.
What Oliver's actually trying to say is, who are you? And why are you helping us?
Gotham has enough problems without a guy in green leather showing off his arrows to everyone. So, the faster you find what you're looking for, the faster you can get the hell out of my city.
But what should we call you? Rain? Miss Parade?
Kane. Kate Kane.